Thank you for joining us here today. This is our third Yardbird Jam session here. The first one was Gene Gee, and then we had Charlie Sigler. And today we are joined by the wonderful Wallace Roney Jr. over here. Before I go any further, my name is Peter Lin. I'm one of the founders of Yardbird Entertainment. The other partner I have, Abel Morales, great saxophonist, also works with me. Yep. And if you know us, you probably know us sitting usually over there or in the back, usually doing video audio. We help take care of a lot of the live stream and audio video aspects here in this in Clement's place. Thanks to Mr. Wayne Winborn for always running Clement's. Yay. Don't boo yourself. Don't boo yourself. So, you know, this is something that we wanted to put out in the community. We wanted some more jam sessions. But on top of that, we wanted to also create an environment for deeper learning. As musicians, we're always striving to be better. And, you know, one thing that we notice is we play a lot of the same tunes when we usually go to other jam sessions. It would be nice to be able to play tunes by other accomplished composers, and especially anything past, like, the 50s. You know, it's always nice to hear some different kind of tunes. So no better person to ask than, you know, Wallace over here, who definitely picked a really good tune list for today. But just so how everyone knows how this works, usually just the house band plays opening set, pretty normal stuff. And after that is the jam session. We usually just ask everyone's just respectful of the bandstand. There's general rules and stuff, but I think everyone here pretty much knows how this goes. And, you know, with the tune list, basically we ask that people sign up at the front there, choosing a tune from the list if you have received it in time before the jam session. We encourage everyone to try to follow us at Yardbird Entertainment so you could get the tune list earlier. We also post it on Eventbrite. So if you don't already follow the Institute of Jazz Studies on Eventbrite, that's the place to look for any future upcoming shows. Tomorrow is Ronnie Barrage with Greg Osby. That's going to be a really great show. And then Friday we have Simeon Marsalis, right? He's going to be you know, given a spoken word with the New Jersey string quartet. So it's going to be a really good time for the rest of the week here. But I'm going to get off the stage now, and I'm just going to hand it over to Wallace Roney Jr. Let's give it up, Wallace Roney Jr.
What's going on? How y'all doing? On the guitar, we have Will Ross. On the bass, Paul Cuffari. Yeah. And on the drums, Michael O'Day. We're gonna start off with a Herbie Hancock composition entitled Maiden Voyage. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Was Third Plane by the great Ron Carter. This next tune is a Cal Massey tune entitled Message from Train. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next two we're gonna play is another Herbie Hancock composition entitled Toys. Actually, scratch that. We're gonna play a Buster Williams composition entitled Dual Force.
Thank you.
Patrick Gannon on the alto saxophone. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Once again, Will Ross on guitar. Yeah. Paul Cuffari on the bass. Yeah. Michael O'Day on the drums. Yeah. My name is Wallace Roney Jr. We're gonna take a short break, and then we're gonna open it up for anybody who has their instruments. We're gonna open up the jam session, so stay tuned.
Give it up one more time for Wallace Roney Jr. Quartet here. All right. Like they said, another 50 minutes, and then we'll open up for the jam session. If you're a musician and I don't know you, please take the time to sign up there, and we'll get you up here and get started. So just stick around, and we'll get to more music. Thank you again, everyone, for joining us. Thank you. out the next person playing. But we're very happy to have Wallace Roney Jr. here today, leading the jam. So, yes. And so we're going to have a couple of people sit in. The first one is D-flat blues. This one's by Milt Jackson, right? SKJ. So we're going to start off with that and then just continue from there. So if there's horn players, just want, yeah, if you know melody, and that's preferred. But D-flat blues, all right?
D-flat or what? D-flat?
D-flat.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. suit. Oh,
okay. So we're going to have Zakiya come up and sing If You Could See Me Now. So if she can please come up to the stage. Zakiya? Do I see her? Oh, okay, okay. I was like, I can't see with all the lights. All right. Awesome. There she goes. There we go. Okay. All right. Here we go.
Will be made for a while.
Can I play the part without my heart behind the smile? The love I feel for you, I never could disguise. The look of love is written plainly in my eyes. But then you realize I am still in love with you.
Thank you.
All right, give it up for Zakiya. Fantastic. Okay, so let's see. Do we maybe another instrumental and another vocal tune? How about that? What y'all feeling? What we got next?
Anybody know Fantasy and D?
Fantasy and D? Okay, cool. Continue with Fantasy and D by the great Cedar Walton. Thank you.
Thank you.
right. Give it up for everyone that's been sitting in so far. Man, some good music up here. We're going to continue the good vibes. We're going to bring up Patricia Walton to sing Route 66 with the band. So for the musicians, B-flat blues, you know. Come on. All right, here comes Patricia. There we go.
Thank you.
Give it up for Patricia Walton, Route 66. All right, and give it up for Howard Hall, who is sitting on piano. We have another piano player here as well, so Elliot Bernard is going to come sit in.
Thank you. So much for coming out. That concludes our jam session, and that concludes the evening. Thanks for coming out. Have a safe trip home. Once again, we got Will Ross on guitar, Paul Cuffari on the bass, Michael O'Day on the drums, Peter Lynn. My name is Wallace Roney Jr. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for joining us again. And be sure to sign up for the newsletter so you know when the next one is. Again, every second Wednesday of the month, we'll try to get you the tune list, and you'll know who the next guest is. So thank you so much again for everyone sitting in. Thank you so much for the band, and we'll see you soon. Thank you. And thank you, Wayne Winborn, for always keeping Clements going. Shows tomorrow and Friday. All right, thank you.